Hello, and welcome, welcome, welcome to the ChewyCast. This is your coach of the Jacksonville Jolteons coming to you. We're in the playoffs. The quarterfinals of the playoffs versus Coach Antoin of the Johnston Jits. Johnston City Jellicents. So, how many months? So, I got Glissapod right. I got Kieran right. I got Finny right. Got Raptor right. 4 out of 6 mons. So, that Finny is the biggest problem. Alright, so let me import my Mega, because I already imported all my other sets, I'm pretty sure. If not, you're going to see me importing my sets again. Alright, so could lead Donphan Pachi instead of Barbar. I honestly like Barbar as a nickname for Donphan. I might do that next season if I can get it. Knockoff does quite a bit of TXE. But I'm gonna lead Donphan. Oof. That's when Star Raptor's staring me down. Damn. There's no fortress, so if I set up rocks, the only thing that can get rid of them is Finny. Do I want to knock off? No, I don't think I do, right? Ugh, I don't have a solid switch into this thing. Final Gambit would suck if you click that. I could just switch straight Rachi and pressure out with Iron Head. There he goes, Glissapod. Yeah, I'm gonna go Rachi. Just gotta set. Oh, I can click new turn. Onions. That seems to be Jolly Scarf. It seems to be like a Jolly Scarf set. I'm gonna go Rotom. Light Screen. Oh, interesting. This man's bringing heat. Shit. What do I do? What's his switch into this? I will switch here. That does fucking nothing, mate. Oh my god. That does nothing. I can go alt here, right? Hashtag never lucky. Yeah, because he doesn't break one of my subs. He shouldn't break a sub. He U-turns. Alright. And he switches in Kieran. Why would he switch in Kieran here? I'm confused. Is there like an item? Oh, he misclicked. What? How did he misclick?
You should go to bed.
plus one turn, that's a shit ton of damage. And if you scarf, I'll know that right off the bat. No, I won't know if it's scarf. I'll just click turn here. Since that's, that did damage. So, 2 of these, 36%. So he's definitely like max defense bold. Yeah. But 2 of these should kill. And then he could get a reflect. Sub DD put in their work already. Alright. So if he sets up the reflect this turn, I should be able to handle this. Cause 34 he goes down to 30. And then with reflect. Yeah, I beat this thing. If he goes for reflect this turn. And if he doesn't, I still beat it. I take down the scariest mon to my team. Now I click return again. And Finny is down. One of the biggest threats to my team is down. To be honest, if I set up there, I could have done a bit better. Because Kieran, if he's scarf. Yo, I'm starting to love Mega Altaria. So he's definitely got some speed. Wash versus Kieran. I'm gonna switch for him because he doesn't have too much use set up left. Dragon Pulse, it doesn't do much. Now I can get how much do I need it to be after Rachi? And now we know he's not choiced. Iron Head 60 to 70. Without light screen, I think I can get it down with another hydro pump. So, Volt Switch should be doing what I need for Iron Head to kill. Wouldn't be a game with me if this didn't happen. I honestly don't care, Ronan didn't have too much use left in this match. Oh, but he has roost. Son of a bitch. That sucks for me. It's earth power. Metafreeze might have mattered a bit. Not gonna lie. Like, it let him set up back. I'm gonna go into Hachi instead of Brock's. Ice Beam, I got my sturdy set of Brock's, and they're here to stay. Should I go back into Rotom? What item is he? Cause Oh wait, I thought it was good mark. I can go in, hydro pump volt switch, right? Dragon pulse that damn it, that does knock out. Son of a bitch. I just been kills. Damn. This is a problem. See, Flash Cannon versus my Bear Guy Grimble. I think T-Way is my best play. I T-wave this, right? He's got a Z move. Sub Zero's fuck. That freeze honestly did suck. Yep, we lost because of that freeze, to be honest. In my opinion, we lost because of that. Well, shit. He has to have Earth Power, which is an awesome move, definitely. Hey, Rauchi, can you come through for me once, please? I have to bank on being a scumbag. He sledges, goddamn it. Should I go not chestnut? Yeah, I'm gonna go chestnut. Now he goes raptor, which sucks for me. Or he goes cure me, which also sucks for me. But I think Rachi ult can pull through if I get lucky. Well, now I don't have a switch from Fukulissa Pod, really. Goes in Gorge. What's he got? What's this man got? Go with a pod aerial ace? Why does every mon get aerial ace? Like, honestly. Every fucking mon gets aerial ace. I'm tired of this. If he isn't banded, I think I'm good here. He's SD. Fuck! My life. Wait, I outspeed though. How much does Aqua Jet do? Push two. It does absolutely fuck all for damage. And Sleep Bomb should knock him into emergency. Son of a bitch! Couldn't knock him into emergency exit chestnut. Why? 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 I think I have a good chance though. Cause yeah. Let's see, yeah. Who'd that be, y'all? Arachi versus Kieran. I have to go for the scumbag play one now. He goes Golisopod! Golisopod! I am a Golisopod! Hear me, I am a Golisopod! Why did he go into this? First impression. Oh shit, I almost forgot about that move. Yeah, that kill? It doesn't shit time if you... He's not banded, I know that now. It do quite a bit of damage. How much would PJ do? Not cross poison you! Fuck! you know, it doesn't kill, so I'm gonna switch ult. Sucker punch. Alright. I got you, big dog! I think I DD and win. Is that true? Do I just DD and win this game? He's... what, Scarf? With... Quackle Tickle! I'm having too much fun with this game. If he has quick attack on Staraptor, that might be a problem. But... with... poison jab, a non-banded obviously. Honestly, I think return's my best play, but return's a safe play. But DD is the better play, I think, because at plus one, we Oko Yuxi, I think. Yeah, for rocks we Oko Yuxi. And then we, yeah. This is a tough play, but DD is my better play. That did knock out. Alright, we good. Gucci! Mega Altaria! Come on, my partner! My fluffy partner! Let's do this again! Oh shit, yeah, if he is Scarf though. Yeah, he's Scarf Raptor. Scarf Raptor though. My best play, in my opinion, is Rachi. Because. I'm putting my trust. That did some damage. Please flinch. Finally! Finally, Rachi flinched something. Although I did lock myself into this. Do I save that? I need to. This is hard. I think I need Rashi the rest of this game. Alright. So, I need to harness the luck of the hacks, guys. Please. Please, can we do this? I mean, I think I lose if I don't. Versus Deuteria. Because I lose if this doesn't flinch. I think. Because I can't collect DD. If that goes to pod, wasn't saved, that I would have won. Jirachi. Throw in 9 heads. Come on. I pray. 60%. That's math. Please. 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 Yes! Yes! Jirachi! Throw a 9 heads like I'm Illuminati! Please. Again. Damn. Oh, yeah, flamethrower. He has to sucker punch here or he loses. So. Oh, this is a 50-50. This is huge. This is a huge 50-50. This 50-50 could cost us the game for either person. Okay, so it's a 50-50. It's fucking 50-50. Oh no. He clicks either sucker punch or P-Jab. What did he click? If he clicks P-Jab on my alt switch. Ooh. Appearance faster. I don't fucking know what to do. I'm going to flip a coin. I'm letting fate. Where is a coin? I'm letting fate choose this game for me. Alright, heads I iron head, tails I go alt. Tails. Tails. I got Tails. Oh, yes! 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 Fate! She chose correctly. Oh shit! Not as right! Even if I went alt, Glossopod would have died because of sand. Yes! Kyle! Rachi finally! You saved all those flinches! Oh. That was insane. And my heart's beating out of my chest. Quarterfinals. Closest fucking game of my life. Closest game of my life. Goddamn. Rachi, I love you. I love you, I love you, I love you. Coming off the adrenaline, let me update the playoffs race. So, next I fight the winner of... What was it? I fight the winner of 4 versus 5. So, Teeny and Z. I fight the winner of Victini and the Dallas on the Stars versus... the LA Slow Kings. So, that was the closest fucking game of my life. You have no idea. My heart is beating out of my chest. Updating, because I fucked up everything. So... Says, yeah, it's gonna be. So, that 50-50, if we didn't get that, that, in that moment, if fate went for heads, I lost. So, that is an amazing game, best game that I've had this season, even better than the main match, closest fucking game of my life. So, that's gonna be our final match. That's my, wait. We're moving on. So, yeah. So, comment, rate, subscribe. Really helps out the channel. Want to see more? You know, way to luck. Bye-bye.